Hello everyone and welcome back to another tutorial on my channel. Today I will show you how to port forward a Technicolor Telia Technicolor router. First, you want to begin by going to 192.168.1.1 in your web browser. Now you will probably not see another screen before you get to the screen, which is a password which you need to enter. It will be on the bottom of your router, so please log in using that. Now you want to click on this WAN services button, click right here. Now I'm going to show you how to, for example, port forward a Minecraft server. Now you want to enter the name right here which you want to have. It can be anything you want. I'm going to put Minecraft server. Now you want to select the protocol. If you don't know which one to choose, just use this. Now you put in the port right here. The default port for a Minecraft server is 25565. And you want to put the same port right here. 25565. Now you want to put in the destination IP. And the destination IP is the IP of the computer that's running the server. So in my case, it's 192.168.1.223. And then when you have selected IP for the right computer, just click add. And now you're done. The port forwards should now be done. Thank you for watching and goodbye.